So we just to say that we do read the comments made. We ignore the criticism, obviously, and just and we masticate over the good ones.
Frantically, like, look at, shuffling the wheel.
Look at me masticating over. It's one of the best Top Gear episodes ever. Well done, boys, you finally beat Jazz. I'm not reading that one.
Have you noticed how the positive ones are a lot shorter than the negative ones?
Very disappointed in the Clarkson. In the driving, I don't know.
Disappointed?
Yeah, so anyway.